A solemn 11-round cannon salute in our Austin's Salute series. Yesterday, soldiers at Fort Hood honored Brigadier General Terence Hildner. The commanding general died in Afghanistan last week of apparent natural causes. The cannon salute is a traditional courtesy bestowed upon a general officer after his death. Hildner had commanded the 113th Expeditionary Sustainment Command at Fort Hood since August of 2010. Brigadier General Terence Hildner was 49 years old.